the sky became cloudy. The Soviets first wanted to randomly drop the bomb somewhere in the mountains, but changed their minds at the last minute. That's why Major Fyodor Galavashko had to make a first-ever emergency landing with a fully armed thermonuclear bomb aboard. Ignoring all the bad omens, the military anyway set off RDS-37 2 days later. The mushroom cloud rose 12 kilometers above the ground. This is higher than most passenger liners can get.